Your event mapping and your page field configurator both can refer to fields from the component buffer. The one that I did earlier was the enable expert entry, and I hid that enable expert entry field. That's a field hidden through people code. Even if I use page field configurator, it's hidden through people code using the syntax record.field.visible equals false. psoperadefin.expent.visible equals false would be the people code that we would expect to see there, or the people code that actually be triggered, because in real life, the page field configurator is not referring to it that way. It's iterating over rows in a table. But anyways, that's the short of it. psoperadefin.expent.visible equals false. Now, if PeopleSoft removes psoperadefin.expent, the field, from the page, it may not be in the component buffer anymore. If they remove it from the record definition, it's definitely not in the component buffer anymore. At that point, my event mapping or page and field configurator solution would fail. The page would pop open to people code error, and PTF would see that error message, the pop-up message on the screen, and it'd say, I don't know what to do with that. And it would fail. And that's exactly what you want it to do. And that's why PTF is so valuable for event mapping, drop zones, and page and field configurator regression tests.